Well, here's a classic setup from the late 1940s and early 50s. It's a RCA Victor combination AM/FM radio with a phono input that allows for the 45J2 record changer.
Capital G.